I'm indeed alone. understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally.
Where people say
about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, well, if He really does exist, why did He deserve me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again. Naturally, it seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do?
What do we do?
was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, well, if He really does exist, why did He deserve me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again. Naturally, it seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do?
Thank you. tears. I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again.
myself up in an effort to make clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch by the church where people saying, my God, that stuff, she stood him up. No point in us remaining. We may as well go on, as I did on my yesterday, I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to what wouldn't do, the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, if He really does exist. Why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do?
Seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't tears. I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. At 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again. Naturally,
looking forward to what we wouldn't do, the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, if He really does exist, why did He
do.
died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again.
Without so much as a mere touch, let me into little